With each passing game, the Los Angeles Kings are falling further and further in the NHL standings. Right now, if you take a look at where they are just in front of Anaheim with 34 points in 37 games played, but they're 4 points behind the Sharks and the Blues, and they're 9 points behind the Coyotes, who are in that fourth and final playoff spot. The Coyotes, by the way, that team that they recently lost to Monday night, and that Coyotes team that they're playing later today at 7 p.m. PST. However, I wanted to make this video talking about Drew Doughty, because on the LA Kings, he has been one of, honestly, the bright spots of this year. Now, everybody likes to meme on Drew Doughty, talking about, oh, he's overpaid, he's this, he's that, he's slow, he's ineffective, and all this stuff over the past few years. But oddly enough, this season, 2020-2021, has actually seen the best of Drew Doughty that we have seen in a long time. The numbers over here tell an interesting story. 28 points in 37 games played. Last season he had 35 points in 67, the year before that 45 in 82. His production this year, if you do 28 divided by 37 multiplied out by 82, that's on pace for 62 points, which would be a career high. So, he's quite literally having his best statistical year this season, and the memes of Doughty falling off a cliff have actually kind of gone to waste this year because he's actually been pretty good. Which is why, with a guy as competitive as Drew Doughty coming out here and calling out his teammates like he did 2 days ago after the Arizona game, it's easy to see why this guy is so upset. This is what Doughty said after the 5-3 loss of the Coyotes back on Monday. I think our desperation level has been lacking the last 5 games. We haven't had any intensity. Anyone competing. Actually, I shouldn't say that. We've had some guys competing every single game, and we've had others take games on, play good games, and take games off. We're down 4-1 in the third period. I sure hope that we're playing a little more desperate. But it's absolutely ridiculous that we didn't play like that in the first or the second. Or the last 4 games, actually. Besides the Vegas one. We put ourselves in a good spot, and the last 2 weeks or so, we've absolutely shot ourselves in the foot, and now we've got a lot of work to do, a lot of climbing to do, and a lot of winning to do. Honestly, I don't even remember your question, I'm so pissed off right now. Act like you've earned your spot on this lineup and our team, and run with it. Don't sit around hoping you're gonna get more shifts. Take your chance and run with it. I think some guys are just worried about being in the lineup, and I understand that, but at the same time, we need our second and third core guys, as well as our top core guys, to all step up right now and play as if it's a playoff series, every single series we play in. If you watch the interview, you can see how frustrated Doughty is about this, and honestly, it's not surprising. The guy's always been super competitive, and this season, when his play has actually taken a step or two above based off of what we saw last year and the year before that, it's really easy to see why Doughty's going out there like, yeah, I'm doing what I can this year. The media asked him a question talking about how he knows he has elevated his level of play, and he's like, yeah, I need to do this because we're not having other guys on our team stepping up in the same way. So, for Kings fans out there, because I know we have a good dedicated Kings fan base in the chat here, talk to me in the comments, what is going on with the Kings right now? They lost 3 in a row and they play the Coyotes later today. Taking a look at where they are in the standings, things aren't looking all too great, and they're 3-7-0 in their last 10. What's going on with this Kings team? Who is Doughty calling out that he is so pissed off about, and where do you go from here? I know you guys have a good prospect system, and I like the future pieces you have, but with the team right now, what's going on? Talk to me in the comments. I hope you enjoyed this Minnesota Ash Rolls 99. And bye.